You know, there will be no greater treasure than to have a praying mother. I had a brand new mother always praying for me, but I must confess to you that I thought resisting was hopeless. But late one night, that dear mother answered the telephone, and that voice on the other end said, "Hello, Mama. I just called to tell you all those tears you shed for me were not in vain. Oh, Mama, something happened the night while traveling down the country road. I thought that you should be the first to know that I'm not the same. Now all those dreary days, they're over now. Those sleepless nights are past. All those prayers that you have prayed so long, they're answered now at last. Oh, I'm not the boy I used to be. Mama, you can sleep tonight. Oh, I found Jesus. Now everything's all right. I remember how every night before you go to sleep, you ask the Lord my soul to keep, that I might find the way. I'm so thankful that through